Why, hell, where? My name's BuddyBuster365. I have a life. So. What I'm probably going for is my scream. My scream.
Okay, what's up guys? I'm Crazy Monkey or something, and I'm here with Bunny Buster.
Hello.
And we're gonna do the water flip challenge. And well, let's just see how it goes. I'm willing to do a second.
You know, it's been a while since we made one of these videos. We're like...
About a year. How?
It's so true. Dude, you gotta get more arc on it. What I do is I like push it, I push it down with one finger. Oh, should we tell them about the Great Depression?
Yeah. Last time we were telling stories and we did this, man.
So, it doesn't even fully just like... Oh, did that land? Why would you even try?
I don't know.
Oh, wait, I'm like...
Don't laugh at me.
This is how confident I am.
You're probably gonna cap before I.
It's so hard to cap if you have.
That one looked like it's gonna land.
That would have landed.
I need to put more spin on it.
You touched that.
You touched
that. Oh, do not!
Oh, we got two.
Alright.
What's the forfeit for this? Oh, that landed again. Alright, so I just won.
No, you have to run 30 games.
Okay. One.
It's a good start. Come back to it, here we go.
Forever if I like don't win anymore. So two more. That's illegal. I get 30 more hits.
No, you don't.
Retarded, it keeps hitting right here.
Ooh, oh my god. One.
I'm legit about to choke this. Let me just light this off first. I can't fight. I keep. There we go.
It's all down.
If I get one, I win. I can win it right here. Yes!
What do you mean if we have time? I'm gonna cream you in an accuracy challenge.
Oh my, you're such a bad YouTuber. Hello, guys. Guy knows that.
What's up, guys? I'm Crazy Monkey. Zay, this is the accuracy challenge.
Snipey.
So basically, this has a surprise mask tool in it.
Hell web.
Yeah, this is number two. And then that number one. We're gonna see who can be hitting all of these the least amount of throws.
Tell me I'm number two.
So he's gonna lose, cause I'm good.
I beat my 20 up.
And look at him bragging. What a freaking noob. He's gonna lose and then he's gonna feel all sad. Yeah.
That's like way too easy.
I didn't have trouble on that one, I just got on there.
I swear to God, if I would have knocked my phone over, it was so bad. Where is it? Somewhere. Maybe he just got lucky last time. Yes! That's four.
Two.
That's impossible. You are see the tip. He's not gonna see like steam. Yeah, that's gonna be hard. It's very little steam. Alright, this is 5 moves.
Yeah.
Okay, 6 throws. I got 7 throws last time. Now can't be on record. Dude, that was so trash. 8. I just know you're gonna be. That's okay. I'm actually getting scared. Like, okay,
that's
7 throws.
It's 9! You got 1 on that one, and like 4 or 3 on that one. And then this one's been like 5. I'm gonna count it on my video. You're gonna see that this is 9.
It might be 7 or 8. It might be 8.
It's 9! Keep going, it doesn't matter.
Move. Oh my god.
How is this in your shot? You throw it wide angle lift. Okay, well, so we have a master tool.
Real master tool. I got food shot.
Alright. It's my turn.
Get out of here! Get out of here! Oh, ow! Ow!
We're doing the smoothernee challenge.
Smoothernee.
Yeah. And basically, he's gonna pick 6 articles of smoothernee items, and we're gonna be adding them to a cup of water. Are you setting it out?
Yeah.
Okay. You can like a little pack or something for it. Alright guys, we blended it and stuff. It looks disgusting. Hey, forget that, man. It's so chunky. Oh, alright, again. 3, 2, 1, go. Oh my god.
Thanks guys for watching. Don't forget to subscribe.
I will freaking like probably rip my foot off if you don't subscribe after I did that. Frick you, and I'll see you next time.